After. Okay. New game. Greetings, Challenger. Welcome to Reborn. My name is Aim. I'm the manager of the Reborn League. Do you need to view the controls for this game? Yes, I forgot. You must be already an accomplished trainer, but in Reborn City, we're currently headed while Pokemon are kind of scarce. Reborn City as well. I'll let you see for yourself, but this is not an ideal place for many Pokemon to live. Reborn is a region ravaged by impurity. After the last fallout, many people abandoned the region, but that's changed since the Reborn League was reopened. Many strong trainers have. Well, that's why you're here, isn't it? So tell me about yourself. I am a boy. I am the left one. My name is the Pokemon Club. M-O-N E-B Club. Oh, yes. Yes, that is my name. Yes. Pokemon Club, okay. We're nearly there. The train will be pulling into Paradox Stations shortly. We've arranged for an acquaintance to meet you there when we arrive. She'll be your guide to the city. That's not a good sound. Run! Hey! Are you awake? Good, you're okay. The train exploded right as we pulled into the station. We're lucky we got out of there in time, but who would? Hi. Julia? Julia, what did you do? What? I didn't do anything. I was at the gym, then suddenly, boom, so I came running. Cause you know, if these things are exploding, I got to be there to see it. It's so cool. In any case, based on the timing, this must have been a deliberate attack. Someone used a train to destroy Paradox Station. By the looks of it, they did a pretty good job. Maybe this is, but this isn't the time to be admiring their work. I have the perimeter locked down. There's a chance we could catch the preparator before they got away. Sorry, Pokemon Club, but I have to go. Fortunately, I've already arranged for someone to meet you here. She can help you get started here. Go down to the Grand Hall. She'll be waiting for you there. It's just down this road. And don't worry about all of it. We'll take care of it. So you're the Pokemon Club. I'm Julia, captain of Cheer and Pep and all things bubbly and bright. Pop Quiz, are you going to take on the Reborn League? Yes. Correct. Then I'll be seeing you very soon because I'm also the electric gym leader. I'll be looking forward to your challenge, so go on, get down to the Grand Hall already. Wait, what was that? Walking along the road is not working. Up, down, around this rock. Up over here, around that rock, up here, and past that guy. Where is the building? All these roads are blocked. Oh, but word. That doesn't look right. This says it look right. Maybe that's just going nowhere. This looks like the right place. Hey, are you the Pokemon Club? Yes, this is the right place. I'm Victoria, nice to meet you. Aim asked me that I help get you signed up in the Reborn system. Don't worry, it doesn't take long. Let's go inside. Hey, it looks like I've actually managed to beat you here. We've caught the culprit almost immediately. He's being interrogated downstairs right now. Victoria, culprit? You mean the one behind the bombing? Yep, and it seems he's not working alone, but that will be taken care of. So you're both here to get signed up for the Reborn League, right? That's right, Kiki said that it would be good for my training also if I started over completely, so she asked if I could get a new Pokemon too. Normally we reserve them strictly for newcomers, but I suppose we can make an exception on Kiki's request. Oh, thank you. However, Pokemon Club will have the first choice. That's okay, don't mind at all. These Pokemon are all set aside for new trainers to choose from. The tables go from top to bottom in order of grass, fire, water, and the Pokemon are arranged from left to right in the order they were discovered. Go ahead, take any one you like. I want Charmander. So you want Charmander, the lizard Pokemon. Yes. Pokemon Club, I'll tame Charmander. No, I don't. Let me out. Can I pick all of them? Okay. Can I leave now? Or do I pick another one? Let's not keep Victoria waiting. Which one do you pick, Pokemon Club? Don't worry. I won't pick one just to beat you, that's silly. I already know which one I want anyways. Then, shall we? Okay, wait here, Pokemon Club. Hey, you're cute. What? No, I didn't say anything. Hey, was Aim just here? Oh, she's with someone else, Kay. My name's Ken. How about yours, Pokemon Club? Pretty name. So by the looks of it, you just got your first Pokemon. Are you going to challenge the league? I'm not exactly a new trainer, but I, well, had to leave everything behind due to some circumstances. So what you say to a battle, Pokemon Club? Pretty boy clan one sent out Nidoran. Go Charmander! See, I'm gonna use Scratch. Scratch is the best move to use in something like this. Charmander! Use Scratch again! Charmander, you scratch again. Charmander, you scratch. I'm dead. Maybe unless you're into that. Come on, let's get our Pokemon healed up. There's a center built in right over here. Did you pause? Welcome. You like to rest your Pokemon? Yes. Okay, I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds. Here you go. Oh, we hope to see you again. There you are. Sorry, I kind of stole Pokemon Club. Oh, Klain, I forgot you were coming by. It's okay. When you were gone, I met Pokemon Club and had some fun. had some fun. I didn't know you were like that Pokemon Club. What? Haha, no, we just had a battle. Oh, that does sound fun. I want to test out my new Pokemon too. Come on, Pokemon Club. Up for one more? Alright, Shane. I'll get you registered as a challenger while they do that. Come with me. Oh, yes, Master. Master? Nothing. Come here on. Well, let's try it. You Charmander Scratch. Scratch again. Scratch again. Scratch. I keep losing. Hey, I won. Don't get down, though. Every loss has a lesson. Hey, I'm waiting for you guys when you're done. Got to hit the road. See ya. Oh, good. Let's get registered for the league. Sorry to keep you waiting. No worries. Actually, I took care of the documentation while you two were finishing. So, then, let's see. All that's left is to give you these. Firstly, a Pokédex. You know the drill here. Pokemon Club received a Pokédex. Secondly, the Pokégear. This device allows you to check the map, listen to music. There will be other apps to find for it. Pokemon Club received a Pokégear. And finally, as a bonus from Silphco, please take these running shoes. With these shoes, you can hold the space bar or toggle S key to dash. And don't worry, nobody cares if you run inside. And you're all set. I'm going to check on the interrogation with the bombing. Good luck to both of you. Thank you so much, Aim. Good luck. Alright. I should get going and tell Kiki I'm on my way. Oh, Kiki, she's my teacher. I'm an apprentice at the Abbas Hall Academy. It's in the sewer region of Reborn. If you ever in the area, I'll sure they'd love to drop by. Well, after all, well, you'll have to go there eventually. After all, Kiki is Reborn's fighting type gym leader. Here, these might help you. 5 Pokeballs. I know everybody said that Pokemon are rare in the city, but you can't still find them. Still, they just like to stay hidden. Just look around a bit. I'm sure you'll manage. So to get started, you should explore the city. Then head over to the Peridot Ward Gym. It's a big building. I'm sure you can find it. I'll see you around. It's almost over.
You guys didn't quite think of it. And I have a question.
The video is over.